The truth about water on Mars and possible life. What secrets does the red planet hold? Stay tuned to find out. Mars, the enigmatic fourth planet from the Sun, has captivated humanity for centuries. From its striking red hue to its mysterious surface, Mars is a celestial neighbor brimming with intrigue and potential discoveries that could reshape our understanding of the cosmos. Mars has enthralled civilizations since ancient times, featuring prominently in mythology. Known as Ares to the Greeks and Mars to the Romans, this planet symbolized war and strength. Its fiery red appearance, visible to the naked eye, inspired countless legends and stories that continue to influence our cultural imagination today. Mars is a rocky planet with a diameter of about 6,779 kilometers, roughly half the size of Earth. Its mass is only 11% that of our planet, resulting in lower gravity. Composed primarily of iron oxide and various silicates, Mars' surface is a diverse landscape of mountains, valleys, and plains. Mars is famously known as the Red Planet due to its reddish appearance, caused by iron oxide, or rust, on its surface. This distinctive color has made Mars easily recognizable from Earth, and it has become a defining feature in both scientific literature and popular culture. Mars' atmosphere is incredibly thin, consisting mostly of carbon dioxide, with traces of nitrogen and argon. It's about 100 times less dense than Earth's atmosphere, making it unable to support human life as we know it. This thin atmosphere also contributes to the planet's harsh weather conditions and temperature fluctuations. Mars' atmosphere is extremely thin compared to Earth's, consisting primarily of carbon dioxide. This tenuous layer makes it challenging for the planet to retain heat, contributing to its cold environment. The atmosphere's thinness also means less protection from cosmic and solar radiation, posing challenges for future human exploration. Mars experiences drastic temperature fluctuations. Daytime temperatures can reach a relatively warm 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 20 degrees Celsius near the equator, while nighttime temperatures can plummet to minus 100 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 73 degrees Celsius. These extreme variations are due to the thin atmosphere, which lacks the insulation to maintain consistent surface temperatures. Mars has four distinct seasons, similar to Earth, thanks to its axial tilt of about 25 degrees. However, Martian seasons are nearly twice as long due to its longer orbit around the Sun. These seasons affect surface conditions, including temperature variations and the behavior of polar ice caps. Mars' surface is a fascinating landscape, featuring vast valleys, towering volcanoes, and expansive deserts. The planet's surface is covered in iron oxide, giving it its characteristic red color. The presence of dry riverbeds and lake basins suggests that liquid water once flowed across its surface. Olympus Mons is the largest volcano in the solar system, standing about 13.6 miles, 22 kilometers high, nearly three times the height of Mount Everest. This shield volcano's base spans 370 miles, 600 kilometers, roughly equivalent to the size of the state of Arizona, making it a prominent feature on Mars. Valles Marineris is a colossal canyon system stretching over 4,000 kilometers, dwarfing Earth's Grand Canyon. Its formation remains a mystery, with theories suggesting tectonic activity, volcanic forces, or ancient water flows. This geological wonder provides valuable clues about Mars' tectonic history and potential past water activity, crucial for understanding the planet's evolution. Mars' polar ice caps are composed of water and carbon dioxide ice, expanding and contracting with the seasons. These ice caps are vital for studying climate change on Mars and contain a record of the planet's atmospheric history, offering insights into long-term climate patterns and potential resources for future missions. Mars has two small, irregularly shaped moons, Phobos and Deimos. These moons are likely captured asteroids and offer unique opportunities for scientific study. Their surface characteristics and composition can provide clues about the early solar system, and future missions might explore them as stepping stones for human exploration of Mars. Mars exploration began with flyby missions in the 1960s, evolving into orbiters, landers, and rovers. Each mission has progressively unveiled the planet's secrets, from surface features to atmospheric conditions. These missions have laid the groundwork for future exploration, enhancing our understanding of Mars and its potential for supporting life. Rovers have been instrumental in Mars exploration, acting as robotic geologists. They traverse the planet's surface, analyzing soil, rocks, and atmospheric conditions. These mobile laboratories have discovered evidence of past water activity and complex organic molecules, providing critical data that shapes our understanding of Mars' habitability and geological history. The Curiosity rover has been a pivotal player in Mars exploration since its landing in Gale Crater in 2012. It is equipped with advanced scientific instruments designed to analyze the planet's climate and geology. Curiosity's mission extends beyond basic exploration, focusing on assessing Mars' habitability both past and present. Perseverance rover, which landed on Mars in 2021, aims to search for signs of ancient life and collect rock samples for potential return to Earth. Its sophisticated tools include a drilling system and an onboard laboratory. Perseverance also carries the first helicopter, Ingenuity, to test powered flight on another planet. The discovery of water on Mars has revolutionized our understanding of the planet. Initial findings suggest that water exists in various forms, including ice and hydrated minerals. These discoveries hint at Mars' wetter past, substantially increasing the planet's potential to have supported microbial life. Mars hosts both surface and subsurface water, each with unique implications. Surface water, now in the form of ice, indicates past liquid water flows. Subsurface water, detected through radar signals, suggests that liquid water might still exist underground, offering exciting possibilities for future exploration. Evidence of liquid water in Mars' past comes from features like ancient river valleys and lake beds. These geological formations suggest that liquid water once flowed across the planet's surface, creating a habitat potentially suitable for life. The discovery of these features has fueled ongoing research and exploration missions. Recurring slope lineae, or RSL, are dark streaks that appear on Martian slopes during warmer seasons. These streaks are believed to be caused by the flow of briny liquid water. The presence of these streaks suggests that liquid water may still exist on Mars, albeit temporarily and in small amounts. Martian ice deposits have been found in various locations, including the poles and beneath the surface. These ice reserves are crucial for future exploration as they could provide water for drinking, agriculture, and even fuel production. The discovery of ice strengthens the case for the planet's ability to support life. Evidence of ancient river valleys and lake beds indicates that Mars once had a much wetter climate. These features suggest that liquid water flowed on the Martian surface billions of years ago. Understanding these ancient water systems can provide insights into the planet's climatic history and its potential to harbor life. Gale Crater, explored by the Curiosity rover, has revealed signs of ancient lakes and stream beds. The sedimentary rocks and mineral deposits found in the crater suggest that it was once a habitable environment. These findings are crucial for understanding the possibility of past life on Mars. The potential for microbial life on Mars has captivated scientists for decades. Extremophiles on Earth, organisms that thrive in harsh conditions, provide a model for possible Martian life. While no definitive evidence of life has been found, the discovery of water and suitable conditions keeps the search alive. Mars' potential for harboring life has intrigued scientists for decades. The discovery of extremophiles on Earth, organisms that thrive in harsh environments, suggests that life could exist on Mars. These resilient microbes survive in extreme heat, cold, and acidity, conditions that parallel the Martian environment, making the possibility of Martian life more plausible. Methane detection on Mars has added another layer of intrigue. Methane is a potential biosignature, as it can be produced by biological processes. Seasonal variations in methane levels on Mars hint at active sources. Understanding these methane emissions could unlock the mystery of whether life once existed or still exists on the red planet. Mars meteorites found on Earth provide valuable insights. These space rocks, ejected from Mars by impacts, have landed on our planet, offering scientists rare opportunities to study Martian material directly. Analysis of these meteorites has revealed organic molecules and water-bearing minerals, further fueling the excitement about the potential for life on Mars. Terraforming Mars is an ambitious concept aimed at making the planet habitable for humans. This would involve altering the Martian environment to support life, potentially by thickening the atmosphere and raising temperatures. While the idea is still theoretical, it captures the imagination and highlights the challenges of interplanetary colonization. SpaceX and Mars have become synonymous with the vision of human colonization. Elon Musk's ambitious plans involve sending humans to Mars within the next decade. SpaceX aims to create a self-sustaining colony, ensuring humanity's survival in case of Earth-bound catastrophes. This vision has accelerated interest and investment in Martian exploration. NASA has ambitious plans for Mars missions, focusing on both robotic and human exploration. Future missions aim to uncover further evidence of water and signs of past life. By developing advanced technologies, NASA hopes to ensure safe travel and establish a sustainable presence on Mars, paving the way for human colonization. The Mars Sample Return Mission is a groundbreaking initiative designed to bring Martian soil and rock samples back to Earth. This mission will provide unprecedented insights into Mars geology and potential for life. Analyzing these samples in Earth-based laboratories will help scientists make significant strides in understanding Mars history. Human missions to Mars present numerous challenges, including long-duration space travel, radiation exposure, and life support systems. NASA and other space agencies are developing strategies to address these issues. Successful human exploration of Mars will require international collaboration, technological innovation, and rigorous preparation to ensure astronauts' safety and mission success. Designing Mars habitats is a critical aspect of human exploration. Engineers and scientists are exploring concepts such as inflatable habitats, underground shelters, and 3D printed structures using Martian soil. These habitats must provide protection from harsh environmental conditions, including extreme temperatures, radiation, and dust storms, while ensuring comfort and functionality for astronauts. Living on Mars will be vastly different from life on Earth. Managing limited resources like water, food, and oxygen will be crucial. Astronauts will need to grow crops in controlled environments and recycle waste efficiently. Overcoming these challenges will be essential for establishing a sustainable human presence on the Red Planet. Mars has long captivated the imagination of storytellers and audiences alike. From classic films like The War of the Worlds to modern blockbusters such as The Martian, the Red Planet serves as a captivating backdrop for tales of adventure and survival. Its allure extends to literature and video games, where it fuels endless creative possibilities. The scientific importance of studying Mars cannot be overstated. Understanding Mars geology, climate, and potential for life offers valuable insights into the history of our own planet. Discoveries made on Mars could help us answer fundamental questions about the origins of life and the potential for life beyond Earth, making it a focal point for scientific research. Mars and Earth share intriguing similarities and stark differences. Both planets have polar ice caps, seasonal weather patterns, and similar day lengths. However, Mars' thin atmosphere and arid surface create a harsh environment compared to Earth's lush landscapes. These contrasts help scientists better understand planetary formation and the conditions necessary for life. The future of Mars exploration is brimming with potential and excitement. Upcoming missions aim to uncover even more about the planet's past and present. Ambitious projects like the Mars Sample Return Mission will bring Martian soil back to Earth, providing unprecedented opportunities for scientific analysis and potentially groundbreaking discoveries. If you're as fascinated by Mars as we are, subscribe for more cosmic content and leave a comment with your thoughts on life on Mars. Let's explore the mysteries of the Red Planet together and stay updated on the latest advancements in Mars exploration, from robotic missions to human colonization plans. Exploring Mars not only satisfies our curiosity, but also advances our understanding of planetary science. Studying its geology and climate helps scientists draw parallels with Earth's past and future. Insights gained from Mars exploration can also guide us in addressing global challenges like climate change and resource management on our own planet. The future of Mars exploration is promising, with numerous missions planned by NASA, SpaceX, and other space agencies. These missions aim to uncover more about Mars history, geology, and potential for supporting life. As technology advances, the dream of human colonization inches closer to reality, opening new frontiers for humanity.